The day started with the event for Road Heroes. After that, we took some nice photos. Walk around the paddock, we saw how the things are happening behind the scene. It was very amazing, very good for us.
And we will drive on the parade with the street trucks together. So yeah, I think it's he's really crazy about truck racing. And they always come here, you know, together with us for the race weekend and watch the races and come. They come and they ask questions, we talk about it and everything.
Started driving big trucks when I was 21 years old. After that, I passed through almost all steps in truck business, and this is very. I really love to be in the truck, to drive and to become more experienced in driving the truck. This is really. I really like my job. I love it.